You called Secretary of State Clinton an enemy of Iran. Do you consider President Obama an enemy of Iran as well?
I consider that there is a difference between Mr. Obama and Mrs. Clinton, but I'd like to ask, is Mrs. Clinton a friend of Iran in your opinion, as an American? In your mind, do you think she's a friend of ours?
I believe that Secretary of State Clinton is a friend of the Iranian people. I believe she is opposed to some actions of the Iranian government, specifically the development of nuclear enrichment, which could lead to a weapons program in the future. Final question. There's a new documentary out that says that Osama bin Laden is living in Tehran. Is Osama bin Laden in Tehran?
Your question is laughable.
Why?
The U.S. government has invaded Afghanistan in order to arrest bin Laden. They probably know where bin Laden is. If they don't know where bin Laden is, why did they invade? First, they invaded. Then they tried to find out where he is. Is that logical? Do you think this is logical?
What I think is that you didn't answer my question. Is he in Tehran or not?
Our position is quite clear. Some journalists have said bin Laden is in Iran. These words don't have legal value.
Let me ask it a different way. If you did know that Osama bin Laden was in Tehran, would you show him hospitality? Would you expel him? Would you arrest him?
I heard that Osama bin Laden is in Washington, D.C.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. He's there.